And in Caldwell, you can expect some detours this summer as the city works to widen Ustick Road. The city says drivers can expect major delays at the intersection of Ustick and Cleveland Boulevard Monday night as crews shift traffic to newly paved lanes. On top of that, crews will start building a roundabout at the intersection of Ustick and Middleton Roads next week. That intersection will be closed from June 20th all the way through early November.